Alright guys, we are back where we were before. Hopefully I don't get a glitch again. This is Zanar, and we are continuing our playthrough of Earthworm Gym 2 Beta. I have a strategy this time, and I hope it works. I found a glitch, a very nasty glitch, where you can fall through the actual stage if you're not careful. Oh boy. Oh golly. Oh! Why? Why? I'm getting attacked by a teacup. Well, that's one way to start a playthrough. Attack of the Killer Teacups. Okay, well, oh, that's kind of cool. Everything's already pre-dugged. Well, that was weird. I've never seen that happen before. So, there's my title right there, guys. Attack of the Killer Teacups. Okay, guys. I'm going to show you how to get the gym properly, because I feel like we've all been cheating in the past, so I want to show you guys how to get it properly. Oh, I gotta be careful though, because, like I said, there's a glitch where it doesn't register there's ground below me because I'm in the ground, and I'll actually fall through the ground and die. But that's how you were to get it in the real game. Just like that. Okay. So, how is everyone? Did you guys have a good Christmas? I'd love to hear it about... Can't talk. I'd love to hear about it in the comments. Tell me how your Christmas went. Or, if you didn't have Christmas, what did you have? What did you guys do? Did you guys get any cool gifts? If you got any. And what other plans do you have for the New Year's? Leave in the comments below. Yes. No! Oh! Well, it's exercise, Jimmy, my boy. Okay. Houston, we have a problem. A very big problem. I think I just single-handedly screwed myself up. Oh, balls. Guys, I swear I'm good at this game, but the beta is so... It's kind of... Okay. I'm good. Dig! Dig! Oh my god. Will Earthworm Jim make it up in the make it up to the surface in time? Keep shooting. Never stop shooting. Day 3, I think. I've been blasting for years. Or at least it feels like years. Wait, I said day 3. How am I blasting for years if it's only been 3 days? No, 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 no! Oh, yeah! Suck it, son! I meant to do that. Okay, there we go. Whew, that was close for comfort. Alright, so, guys, don't feel sorry for me. I was the one. What? I want my sandwich. I'm very hungry. Give me my sandwich, damn it. Okay, there you go. Don't feel sorry for me, guys. I was the one that said I was gonna play Earthworm Jim 2, the beta, the incomplete, very very broken beta, but it's beta nonetheless, and there are some differences which I'd like to point out to people if I see them. Okay. God, I'm really pushing it close on the wire here. Oh. What? What? Why is everything bad happening to me? You guys saw that. Oh, okay, there we go. Maybe I fell off the screen so quickly that it didn't register, like, the animation, the complete animation or something. If the screen shakes, you're doing something right. I think I got it. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, no! Ugh. Yeah, guys, I will be getting everything. This will be a complete playthrough. Yeah, all the secrets, if I can find them. The beta, I think, has a couple new secrets that weren't in the old one. What? Okay, I was about to say. Not everything's just going so bad for me right now. Oh my goodness. Die, you little vermin! Oh my goodness. It's funny, I can still see the ant hole, but in the game it's actually covered up, so. Don't be throwing me your babies! I'm not paying your child support! Okay, there we go. What? What? Thank you. I swear, I'm not. You guys see this, I'm not crazy. You guys could totally see this. I am not losing my shit here. Oh, and guys, I am playing this on difficult, so, I mean, I see most people play this game on easy or normal. Me? No. I'm suicidal when it comes to playing these kind of games. Especially Earthworm Jim. I need a challenge. Alright, we're facing the boss, Pedro Pupa.
Isn't he just lovely hanging there? Heh, whoa!
Well, that's something you don't see every day. A ceiling. A maggot riding a unicycle. I mean, it's possible. I'm sure science has unlocked the mysteries of unicycle riding maggots. Can I switch weapons? Ah! Doesn't let me switch weapons anymore, guys. I guess the boss, they fixed that. Oh yeah, if you get swallowed up by that thing, it hurts a lot. At least 30% of your health, so you gotta be careful. And it doesn't help that you have his little minions on the ground, too. Fudge! Dead. I'm dead. I know I wanted a challenge, but now I'm good at this game. I swear I am. It's just, it's difficult. Not a good idea. Oh my god, I'm gonna die again. For anyone who's an avid gamer of Earthworm Jim and you think I suck, I'm sorry to disappoint. I really am. I'm really actually good at this. I'm just really off my game, I guess. The secret is really just avoid at all costs. And the sad part is, every time you hurt him, he has to shoot one of his little friends at you. He likes sharing. And I'm dead again! God dang it! Ouch. Jim might need to see a chiropractor. Groovy. It's not so groovy, Jim. We feel your pain. Okay. This time for real, guys. I can feel it. There we go. That's what I wanted. It was worth it. It was totally worth it. All those shots. I don't know which one I hate more. The little guys or him? Like, he would be really easy if he didn't spat out his minions at you.
Die, you piece of...
Well, I probably can't say that on public television.
Whoa.
Oh my god, if I get hit one more time, or if he swallows me, I'm dead. Please. No, that's bullshit! Oh my goodness. I must continue. Okay. There is a secret to how to beat this, and maybe it's just because I'm talking and I'm not really focusing. It is actually hard to play and comment at the same time. There we go. Damn it, I had him. Damn it! He got a combo on me. Don't like combos. Well, I mean, I do. I mean, they're like those little pizza things. Very tasty. I'm really sorry. What the fuck? It's because his movement is partially randomized. Where's his minions? And I'm dead. This is bad. Like, I'm doing so bad. I'm really debating whether or not I want to upload this. I mean, if you guys are enjoy- That is bullshit. You saw what he did. You guys saw that, right? I'm not shitting. Are you serious? Now, because I got touched on my baby toe. That's so bullshit! I'm dead. And I think that's the end of the game, because... Yeah. Aww. I have to play this all over again. Tell you what, guys. I may edit pieces and bits of this with another playthrough, because this is crap, and it's not really good for me. Because I know I can do better. So, I'll leave this be. Bye-bye.